welcome to 38 Pebblewood, Palm Coast, Florida. Very nice street elevation. It's surrounded by nice houses as well. The front door was etched glass. It's very nice. Now this is a living room, family room setup, and it also has a formal dining area, which has a walkthrough from the kitchen, as you see there. Okay, now we're going to go into the family room. The first part of the house is the living room. Now the family room, which is off the kitchen. If you don't like the colors, don't worry about it. It makes a good base coat. That's all it is. It's cost of paint. But it's a nice layout, nice kitchen. If you're looking down, you'll see tile throughout the whole house. I like that as well. It's perfect for rentals, even to live in. Kitchen is nice. It's your typical three-point. You're going to need a stove and a microwave probably. The refrigerator is there, which is a lot of times unusual for a bank-owned house. Now it does have an inside laundry area, so your washer and dryer are not in the garage, which is common in a house with this square footage. Remember, it's a bank-owned, so right now the power is off. Fortunately, I had a camera on my a light on my camera. You can see that there was a garage door opener as well, and the AC unit seems to be in good repair. Of course, all this gets tested during home inspection. Power will be on, and the water will be under pressure as well. The pipes will be under pressure. Okay, you can see it's got a lot of nice architectural features. Now let's go into the master bedroom here. It's a good size. It's got a nice walk-in closet. Tile again in here, so there's no carpet to deal with. The bathroom is nice too. It's got double sinks, nice cabinetry. Nice full mirror, good lighting, tile around the tub, decorative tile as well, and it also has a separate standing shower, which is nice. And I like having a window in the bathroom. Of course, it does have blinds, the working end of it. Okay, let's go check out the other half of the house. You can see the tile throughout. It's very nice. Just adding the appliances, really, you have a move-in ready home. That, if you saw that, that was a little niche for your TV unit. Okay, bedroom. You can tell this is a girl's room. It's probably going to want to be painted, but it's got nice shelving above all the way around. I like that. It's got a nice guest bath, tile again. Nice light fixture. Nice round. And then this room has tile as well. So all the rooms except for the one has tile. Very easy to maintain. Another look at the kitchen, and let's head outside, check it out. As you can see, all the stucco looks in good condition. Soffits look good. It's got a fenced yard. Now that's really nice. But the bonus surprise was a shed. It's an excellent shed. Look at the AC unit. Good size. Definitely sufficient to cover this house. I'm going to take a closer look at that shed for you. That's a $4,000 shed at least. And it's all yours. Compliments of the previous owner. Got a window in the back. Probably could be used as a workshop if somebody wanted to. But storage is a premium here in Florida. Now I'm going to give you a better shot of the yard. All private, nice wood fence. And gates on both sides of the fence as well to access. I really like this property. I think it's a good value considering it's bank owned and it's ready to go. A few appliances, a shave and a haircut, and you're good to go. Oh, and one more thing. It's by the swim club.